As I do not really believe in the end of work, at least not in a foreseeable future, I think the universal income is not the right answer to the transformation and transitions we are actually living in. So I think that some kind of universal income would be a very divisive element in our society between those who have a job and those who do not have a job, between those who have good income and those who just can rely on this minimum income. What I want is when people have difficult times in their life, when they have these transitions between one job to another, between training and a new job, well, they have to be supported. They have to be secured. Therefore, I believe in good social networks and social systems, but I do not believe in universal income as a solution for our society.